So this is it. Domestic football across the continent may all be done and dusted in the major leagues. The ultimate spectacle to conclude the season. The earliest phase in qualifying started way back at the beginning of last summer, and now there are just two teams standing. A show not just for the... This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion. So we're almost there, all one can see, a look of utter focus on the faces of all involved. You've been there, Jim Beglin. What will they be thinking as they wait for the whistle? Well, you're right, Peter, I have been in this position, and the message is usually something like, remember all the work, the hard work you've put in to get this far. So don't leave anything out there now. Do what you're good at. It's better than what they can offer. Stick to that. And you hope it'll be enough. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most... It's Lewandowski! And he's there to make a... And it's Gnabry. Perisic. Oh, shooting chance! Goal! Bayern Munich! Could that be the start of something big? One sweeping move, executed with deadly efficiency.
Look, if you want to be effective on the break, then the key element is always pace. That's what really sets us apart. And it's difficult to find an answer to it when it's applied like that.
Number 14.
This is where ultra sharp.
Goretzka drives it forward. Complaints about that challenge, robust but fair. And here's Lewandowski. Has a pop! Mighty close. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Schüller is there to heave it away. Di Maria. He could be in.
Mbappe!
Oh, it's gone in! What about that, Jim Beglin?
Mbappe is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
The goal scored for Paris Saint-Germain after 32 minutes is number 7.
And it's been taken straight back. This could... He's had a go! Davis, Di Maria goes looking. Questions were asked. And here's Lewandowski. Perisic, Müller, and he's cut it out. Bernat drives it forward. Now it's Icardi. Nicely measured pass. Mbappe! Goal! Just so calm under pressure.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position.
Number 7, Mbappe.
Thiago. Goretzka goes.
Lewandowski has a goal! That is some save from Keylor Navas. Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
And the shot! It's in! Bayern Munich are all square.
Good take, and he's had a look.
Chance to shoot!
Alaba switches it towards the other side.
Lewandowski has a goal!
Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt. Oh, that's neat. Chip through. Now it's Di Maria. Di Maria, Mbappe. Now it's Ben.
Big chance!
Alaba gets good distance on it.
But hits one!
We can get that clear. And here's Neymar. What an adventurous run from a defender. And out to safety.
Goes to finish!
Kimmich goes for the cross.
It's Goretzka!
Hits off target and by quite a way. Davis. And here's Perisic.
Has a goal!
Played into the middle. Firmly met. Schüller. Hoists it forward. Herrera plays it forward. Choupo-Moting.
He's good for it. Goal, Paris Saint-Germain. And they've got their lead back.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tired, you can impose a freshness and energy that
they can still have a say. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
And it's Choupo-Moting.
Could be thinking.
Mbappe!
Final seconds. This has to be it. Thiago Silva can get it clear. Hernandez. It's a brilliant interception. Danger averted for now. Coutinho cuts it out. Thiago. And here's Lewandowski.
It's Lewandowski!
Just whacks it away. Hernandez plays it out to the flank. Kimmich plays it out wide and in space.
And that will be the final act. Simply, the big day was their day. A day for them and their fans. A truly proud line in their history. What a moment this is for all connected. It is a day for pride, a day of glory, another grand chapter to be added to their glittering history.